Rescue workers on August 10th pulled out the bodies of 6 more Tea Estate workers who went missing after the devastating landslide at Rajamala near Muna 4 days ago. With this, the death toll in the tragedy has risen to 49 and as many as 22 people are still missing from the site. All the 6 bodies were pulled out from the Pettimudi stream that flows near the workers' quarters. The bodies were found around 2 kilometers from the quarters. The Pettimudi stream flows into Mudripura River, which is a tributary of Periyar. Rescue workers said that the debris flow was heavy and the water could have swept away some of the victims into the river. This will make the search even more difficult as they will have to extend it to the downstream areas of the river. Currently, 2 NDRF teams, a full unit of Idukki Fire and Rescue Team, a team each from Kottayam, Trivandrum and a team which receives special training are leading the rescue operation at Rajamala. 105 members of Kerala Armed Force, 21 members of local police and 10 members of Rapid Action Force are also present at the spot to help the rescue operation. On August 7th, Kerala Chief Minister Pinrai Vijayan had announced 5 lakh compensation to each families of the victims. PM Narendra Modi had also announced Rs 2 lakh from Prime Minister's National Relief Fund to the families of the victims. Heavy rain in several parts of Kerala has triggered floods and landslides which have devastated the region over the past few days.